think we saw glimpses of what we can be. You know, those first two games we played pretty well. You know, I think we beat them. The score might be closer than the match indicated. I think we have upper hand most of the time. But it'll be hard to find pauses, but I guess we can if we look hard enough.
We're just trying to figure some stuff out. I mean, I think that we have enough experience coming back that we should be better.
He's played tougher than we did. They showed a lot more guts and heart than we did. That's real disappointing. When you lose the last three, it doesn't really help us out a ton. They just knocked us in the mouth, and we just didn't respond. And we just let them keep dictating play to us. And we just stopped doing the things that we were doing for the first two games, which is a little discouraging.
I think our coach said 19-15, and then we kind of just, they got on a run, got a few points, and I guess we just kind of panicked, and our passing broke down, our hitting, and our defense blocking, it all just went down from there. We didn't know how to rebound, and they did a good job of, you know, not staying down when we thought we had them down. So I think we got a little bit complacent, and that ended up hurting us